damage, but it's merely a defensive one, okay. And the bouncing cask is not allowing them to escape too easy. The damage is still coming in as they walk past the plague wards. Kuro's keeping up with them, but Naimi now sounds
don't
like,
kill
what?
The messenger.
They gathered to make sure he would survive. Did he hit him only on the edge?
Dire's bottom tower is under attack.